My name is Antonia Nnorom. I did at Abraka Market. I did sell food stuff. Yes, I did when I did my shop. When I hear about all this thing, I believe, said the thing will work. The way that I interview me finish, it snapped me. So I believe, say it will work.
I bet you I sell education accessories, singlets, stockings. We were in our shops yesterday when they did the awareness. And so they came close to me. That was how I got to know. It's going to go a long way to expanding the business. So the joy in me, I will use the money, put more goods in my shop, and it's going to go a long way.
I will still use the money, put for inside my business, use the trade, the ton. I will pay every week, 430 naira every week.
I will try as much as possible. Between 6 months, I will pay off. I want to tell the federal government that we are so grateful for this empowerment they've given us so far, and we are very happy about it. Thank you, TraderMoni.
Thank you, TraderMoni.